There we go, that was alright. I almost got another life out of that. God, I can't see in those non-lit areas, which I guess is supposed to be the point, but at the same time, it's just... Again, the only real criticism I have toward ZVDOR and his games are just... Man, when he makes something dark, you don't see it. I don't like the Adam special. I regret choosing him now. God, these things again. There we go. I think I'm getting a better hang on his special now. Still not really fond of it though. Guardian? Is that your name? Okay. I don't know anything about you or who the hell you are. But you got a fancy shield there, I guess. Go. God, there are way too many people with fucking guns in this for my liking. There we go, got another live up. Oh, there's... Oh boy, Parasite. Joy. Oh, shit. Oh, does he keep healing somehow? Oh, he heals every time he hits us with that. That's some bullshit. I know that's technically his ability, but goddamn, that's stupid. Like, mechanically, I hate any game that has a boss who can regenerate their health. It just draws out a fight. Especially if he's also just got long range to play keep away with me. Oh, please don't tell me I have to fight Cyborg Superman right now. This isn't over yet, heroes. Doomsday will soon awaken, and when he does, you'll all be dead. Okay. Let's see. I guess I'll give Beast Boy a try. Figure there had to be something hiding in there. Hi, Superman, or a Cyborg Superman. Where did you go? Oh, there you are. Oh, God. It's nothing more annoying than falling into a pit. Oh, thank God, health. Corner trap him! Hell yeah. Burb. Oh boy, Doomsday is back. Again, he's supposed to be big and bad, but Jesus Christ. Salt Ralph. Oh, great. And he's healing in the middle of it, too. Great. Fantastic. Nice. There we go. God. Fuck you, Doomsday. Heroes fought valiantly, and their battle was won, but it was not without cost. Humanity's greatest protector has fallen, and now their precious Earth is vulnerable at last. Who will defend us now? Reports of Superman sightings are pouring in from all over the city. Who is the real Superman? The answer, none of them. I'm gonna go with this one. I don't know who the fuck this is. Eradicator, is that this character's name? I couldn't read before because of the font. Also, Eradicator, yeah, that sounds like a real Superman name, let me tell you. Real good guy right there. I know it's a real Superman. My point was saying that he, yeah, maybe Lex, yeah. I know he's real. That wasn't really what I meant. I just meant the fact that it's like, yeah, they're saying like, which one is the real Superman? It's like, probably not the one calling himself Eradicator. Almost as charming as Atomic Skull. Yeah. Although I do like that he has an AoE attack as his super special, which is always nice. It doesn't hit as hard, but it really takes the edge off getting rid of everyone on screen. Or at least hitting everyone on screen. Thank you. There we go. Hi, Bizarro. Should probably guess you'd be here with all the other Supermen. Of course, he has Freeze Blast, and let me guess, Heat Breath. There we go. All right, back to the Bat Family, huh?
I am vengeance.
That's interesting. So, full charge, I get access to a gun. Otherwise, I throw a shuriken. Interesting. The hell is that? A parademon? Oh, hello. Yep. Piss off, I'm busy. Thank you. Suck a dick. What kind of creature is this? The invasion has begun. Darkseid is coming. The world will fall like all the others. Attention, all members of the Justice League. The mother boxes have been activated. The power of the boxes will catch the eye of all kinds of villains. We need to protect the boxes in Atlantis, the Mascara, and Gotham. Ares sows conflict in Themyscira. Amazons, defend our home! Alright, time to not know who any of these characters... Okay, never mind. I was like, time to not know who any of these characters are, and then it's like, I only don't know one of them, and it's Artemis, which I can pretty much infer for her powers and abilities, but I'm gonna give Jesse Quick a chance.
Here we go.
Gotta go fast. Dr. Poison? All right, not the most creative name. There we go. I'm gonna try save off using that HP until I have to use it. Or at least until this wave of enemies are over. Oh, defeat all. All right, seems easy enough. Ooh, hey. Another life. I'll take that. Amazing what I can do with, like, extra NPCs to help me against an army of enemies. And also super speed. Super speed is probably really helping too. You are a character. Probably lose a life to Giganta. Oh, no, never mind. Power of getting health back from some gnolls. I'm good to go. Damn it. There we go. Oh, just barely without losing a life. Starfire.
Face the princess of Tamaran.
Come here. There we go. I'm going to proceed to beat your ass in. Oh, shit. You know, I should have probably guessed a Minotaur was going to be in here somewhere. God, he's got a lot of health, too. He a beefy boy. Really helping the Minotaur would drop health on death. Oh, cheetah. Oh, great, evil Amazons. Damn it. Oh, health. Huh. There we go. Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave it a like. And if you want to see more of my future content, be sure to hit the subscribe button. And to stay up to date with all of the releases that come out daily, be sure to click that bell. And if you're feeling a little bit generous, why not check out my Patreon page? Link is down in the description. And as always, until the next video, hasta.